Alright, so solve this, we're going to integrate this. What I'm going to do first is distribute this, so it's actually going to be integrate x to the 3 halves minus square root of x, or just x to the 1 half. Dx, all of it dx. Alright, so what we end up with is, this becomes x, 3 halves, so this becomes... two fifths, so it's actually 2/5 x to the 3/2 plus 1 minus 2/3 x to the 1/2 plus 1 plus c. So our final answer is 2/5 x to the 5/2 minus 2/3 x to the 3/2 plus c. That's it. And this ends up being equal to our top solution here.